Welcome to Tenorshare channel. If you got a new iPhone 12, and want to transfer all the WhatsApp messages on your old iPhone to your iPhone 12. What would you do? Today I'm gonna show you an efficient way to transfer the data from your old iPhone to iPhone 12. It's called iCareFone WhatsApp Transfer. Now let's get started. First, connect both your iPhones to your computer. And then launch WhatsApp Transfer. Here we choose WhatsApp. As you can see on the interface, make sure the source is from your old iPhone, and the destination is the iPhone 12. Once confirmed, click Transfer. Here we can see a pop-up window, just click Continue. And it'll just start backing up WhatsApp data in the source device. You can see the sync sign on your old iPhone. Once the sync done, you'll be asked to log into WhatsApp on your target device, which is your iPhone 12. So let's log in. Once logged in, click the button, and it'll remind you of turning off Find My iPhone on your iPhone 12. So just go to the iCloud settings on your iPhone 12. And turn it off. Once turned off, click Try again. And it'll restore the data we just backed up to your iPhone 12. When it restored successfully, your iPhone 12 will restart. Now let's go to the WhatsApp on your iPhone 12. All the data has been transferred to it. Very easy. Now you can use WhatsApp with the historical chatting. Hope you enjoy it. iCareFone WhatsApp Transfer is now fully compatible with newest iOS 14 and iPhone 12 series, and it can also help transfer data on other social app like Kick, Line, Viber, and WeChat. For more tutorials, you can subscribe us, or go to tenorshare.com, and don't forget to share this video with your friends.